going on YouTube, Chaos here. LIESOFP again. So I think what last video was, we went up against the boss. We took out the boss, got some new cool stuff, figured out what P organs, and then now we gotta save Mr.Venigni at his factory. Let's see what's up. Let's get it. It's a cheeser, right? Electric blitz is effective from subduing puppets. Get out if you're not a stalker.
Gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Of course. Is that enough? Yeah, okay, that's enough. Balfour shop cartridge. Okay, we can get my boy up. More weight again, but I get a lot more stuff. Says, dear Mr.Venigni, as per your orders, I conducted a quality investigation on the ergo supplied by the alchemist. Of course, it was done secretly. Certainly, the quality of ergo was getting worse over time. I don't doubt the alchemist, but the decrease in quality is too widespread to call it a coincidence. At this rate, this quarter's puppets will have a high chance of defects. The most important thing is the quality of ergo, after all. Wow. According to a reliable source, the high-level alchemists are running ergo production experiments lately using another method. Personally, I think their experience has something to do with the decrease in ergo quality. Are they wringing out the bodies of discarded puppets in the barren swamp or something? Anyway, I recommend approaching them carefully instead of complaining to them. Manager Factory 1, Nicola. So that's what happened, and I'm assuming the... Sorry. What did I get? I guess they're experimenting with ergo to the point where it just lost its quality. Keep forgetting about the auto lock.
Oh,
heal myself. Let's get some new stuff here. Let's get the blitz. Is it this, that? Oh, never mind. It's gotta be a boss fight, right? Get it. Barely miss that. Come on. Do it. Stuck. One time he actually like turns a full body and hits me. Okay. To die. Come on, Maybe there's a stargazer over here, hopefully. Yeah, I'm not facing that right now. I'm gonna go back the other way. And let's get back to the other big guy over there. Jeez. Let's go back up here. Let's go get our other stuff that we lost. Jumped it. Anything. Have that. Let's get this. You and me, partner. Okay. Come on. Oh, I did enough damage. Nope, not even that much damage. Finally did it. Got a new toy off of that. Legion arm modification part. Correction device used to modify Legion arm. Found only at the workshop. Legion arm can be modified with the Venini craft machine. This workshop's correction device developed to raise the hardiness and density of Legion arms. Delicate devices like this require constant maintenance. I'm a little worried if I keep doing it, then like my guy is gonna have to like repair it all the time. Somewhere over here. Crank event at the workshop to allow fine adjustments to weapon handles. If one ability is trained, the opposite. Did not see that. The opposite ability is weaken. Okay. What did I just use? Didn't I just use? Huh. Okay, this is a big guy. Found our second star race. Right, call it a day right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for playing with me and watching me. Hopefully you guys are watching me. Please leave a like, comment, anything helps, really anything helps. Other than that, you guys have a great day. See you guys in the next one. Peace.